right now, I'm going to show you 5 super quick but immensely useful tips for working with layers inside of Photoshop. I'm curious, how many of these do you know? I'm pretty sure one of them no one knows. Let's get started. So the first one is, how do we know if a layer is empty? Like, sometimes it could be a small little piece in there that you can't see. Well, here's an easy way. Choose the layer. Hold down the Control or Command key. You'll see this little box means that we're loading the selection. Click. Now, previously, it used to give you a warning saying nothing is selected. It doesn't do that anymore. But here's a way to get around it. Grab a brush and then just paint. If you can paint, then that means that that layer is completely empty. Let me undo it and let me demonstrate. So say we do the layer underneath, Control or Command click. Notice there's some stuff there, but notice if I try to paint, nothing will appear. Say you're working and you want to duplicate a layer, but you don't want to take the time to go to the layers panel. You want to stay on the canvas. How do you do that? Well, simple. Hold down the Control or the Command key and click, and this will enable you to select the layer. And to duplicate it, all you do is hold down the Alt key. That would be the Option key on Mac. And we can just drag out copies of it. That simple. So sometimes you might want to take a layer or a group of layers and create a brand new document from it to kind of branch off. In this case, why don't we look at the background here? Maybe I want to take this background, create a new document, and then start experimenting with it. Well, it's quite easy. All we need to do is select it there, right-click on that group. Now we're going to choose Duplicate Group. Under Duplicate Group, we can name it whatever we want. I'm not really going to bother. Under Destination, under Document, choose New. Click OK. And now we have a brand new layered document containing just information from that group. What if we want to do an individual layer? So basically, if we want to do a layer, just select the layer here. We're going to right-click on the name and then choose Duplicate Layer. Choose New, and then boom. But you might have noticed something else in here, which is interesting. If I right-click to duplicate this layer once again, if you notice under Document, I have Untitled 1 and Untitled 2. If I choose Untitled 1 and click OK, notice what it does, is it adds that layer onto that document that I already created. So we can literally move layers onto other documents that easy. Let me just show you again. So if I choose New, and let's just create a canvas here, fill it with blue just for fun, and I want to copy a layer onto here or a group of layers on here, all I need to do is right click, duplicate layer, then under Document, choose Document 3, and look at that. So sometimes when you're experimenting, you might have an idea and you want to kind of go down that idea, but you don't want to mess up your image. So what if we create an exact duplicate of the working document? The way to do that is to go under Window, and then under Window, we're going to choose History. And then under the History, you'll see we've got it here. Just hit this little plus button. And now we have an exact duplicate, all the layers and everything intact of what we're working on. So now you can experiment or maybe just create variations of that image. So drop a comment underneath and let me know how many of these tips you already knew. And also let me know if you want more of these, because I literally have hundreds of them. And I'll give you a link here to some more tips if you want them. And if you're new, welcome to the cafe. Hit the subscribe button, turn on notifications, and you won't miss any of my tutorials. And until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.